Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hi friends, welcome back to my InfoZone channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Windows update error KB4020057 on Windows 10. Before this, you subscribe to my channel. So for this guys, first you go to start. Now you type the services. Next you open this. Now you find here background intelligence transfer service. You double click on it. First you change this startup types. You select this automatic. Click on stop. After you click on apply and OK. Next you find the Windows update. You double click on there. Select automatic and click on stop. Next click on apply and OK. After this, restart your computer. Hopefully it will fix your problem. If it will not work, try to this solution number 2. You open your file explorer. Next you open this C drive. Now you open this Windows folder. In the Windows folder you find software distribution folder. Now you double click on this software distribution. Next you open this download folder. Here guys, you select your all files and delete. Right click on and select delete. After this, once again restart your computer. Hopefully it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and